For more than a century, the haunting voice of the Iron Horse echoed across the land.
You know, there's nothing that stirs my imagination like the sound of a steam locomotive
used a sprawling landmass into a solid nation. Theirs was a call to dreamers of every age.
When I was a boy, the trains ran by my house.
My name is Glenn Gould, and this program is called...
That's the way the railroad went.
That lonesome whistle cutting through the night.
I'm a bit of a railway buff, I guess, and I've always been fascinated with...
The railroads were an important part in the building of America.
What you're going to see are the designs and pictures and stories.
This program, however, brings together...
In other words, these are not going to be the interpretations of the train conditions.
Back in the 1800s, everybody wanted to have their tracks through their town.
That map of Iowa. Iowa. All those dark lines. All those dark lines are railroad lines.
Rock Island, Northwestern, Milwaukee, Burlington, Great Northern.
Of course, they all developed networks of branch lines.
They all went through Iowa.
There's a lot of railroads in Iowa. At one time.
So Iowa ended up with a railroad network far beyond any other state.
It was often said, and it was the truth, it was often said, you could not go 25 miles in any direction without bumping on the railroad tracks.
He said it ran about 2 years.
I don't remember anything about that at all.
Okay. Well, we found that, and we're looking in the Monty book as well. We've got those two open, but we there's a lot there on the railroad, but not a lot on the about the last 2 years of its operation.
And that's what
Mark's focusing on. So.
Oh, okay. Yeah, and I just don't recall anything at all about that.
Okay.
So I'm suspecting that, like I said, there wasn't anything in the paper, or we just didn't get it cut out.
Gotcha. Well, it's pretty clear.
Seventy some miles, isn't it?
Yeah.
From Iowa City.
Right. The old right of way. Of course, most of it,
70-some miles. We stopped at Riverside, Kelowna,
Wellman, Kinross, South English,
Webster, Keswick, Thornburg, Gibson, Barnes City, and Montezuma. That's the way the railroad went. That's the way the railroad... That's the way the...